very easy to set up. And they are able to use in a multiple devices like mobile phone, laptop, and tablet. The advantages of the cameras are they are able to tilt, able to zoom in and zoom out, as well as two-way communications. I can communicate with my kids via the mobile app and MBlyQ. I will recommend this product to my friends.
在这边，等你在另外一个地方，你打开IP camera，你就会看到里面发生的情况。如果我在房间，我会好几百关里的话，等于说只要我回到office，我一打开，所有的情况我就会看到。我不一定人要在warehouse里面，我回到office打开电脑，所有东西我都看得到，里面发生什么情况，他们在里面做工我也看得到。等于说，因为不管去到哪里，我打开那个screen，我只要看，连我知道里面发生什么情况。
The best thing for using an IP camera is that you do not need to hire people to pull the cable for you. What you need to do is find a power plug, mount it on, and that's it, it runs. And from there, you can back it up to your NAS system. You can back up a year. Not only save cost, no, you can do it yourself. You save time. Technology makes difference. Not only that, you can record through your handphone. When you see it, you think that this is important, at this moment just press a button and you just record. I've been running it for more than a year and it's not giving me problems. I do not need to call anyone, I can solve myself if there's a problem. But luckily there's nothing happened.